Yo, what's going on, YouTube? Got the video running right now. So, thought I'd do a quick little update. Yo, what's going on, YouTube? In this video, I'm about to show you my latest pickups. This is probably going back like maybe a month. This is all that I can remember that I picked up that I haven't put away in these totes. So, coming up right now. Alright guys, don't forget, I got that giveaway coming up once I hit 1,000 subs. Look out for that video when we get closer to 1,000 subs. So please, please, please share this video. Hit that like button. And tell everybody, tell your friends, tell your parents, tell your family that I got a giveaway at 1,000. So, yeah. Prizes are going to be a $25 gift card to Amazon, Pop, or a digital movie code. So, whichever the winner wants to get. I plan on doing probably a giveaway every 1,000 subs. So, keep an eye on that. But yeah, so in this video, this is going to be my latest pickups from probably like the last month before SDCC. So, from before San Diego Comic Con to about yesterday. Alright, so let's get into it. First pop I got was over at Barnes & Noble after the SDCC. I got this on the deal and two other pops. So I got this, the Daenerys Targaryen on the Dragonstone Throne. It's a cool pop. It's most likely going to be out of box because it's damaged. But this is like the only one they had there. And I wanted to take advantage of the 3 for 20. But yeah, got this. I've already got everything on the back so far. All right, so we got that. All right, along with that, I ended up getting this. I lucked out super big. Yeah, the lady let me get the 3 for 20 on any 3 pops. And I took advantage. I told her it wasn't to, cause I went on a Sunday and it was Saturday for the 3 for 20. But since I was honest and stuff like that, she let me get it. And she said any 3 pops, so I got this. Picked up this also, the Dragonstone. Then I also got King Aragorn. I gotta pick up another one just in case for trades, somebody wanted or whatever. But I got those three. So, all right, then also during SDCC, I seen this on eBay, and this was a steal, I thought, $50 plus ship. And it's the 4-pack Dragons with the con sticker. So, I ended up picking this up. So if anybody wants, I have an extra one of these, if anybody wants to buy it or if they want to trade, look for a Game of Thrones pop. So I won't trade this actual one, I'm going to be trading the extra. So. Alright, moving on, more SDC pops. I was able to pick up Tamatoa. Glow in the dark, his eyes messed up, so I'm already gonna try. Then I also picked up from Box Lunch the Olenna Tyrell. Awesome pop, awesome pop. Awesome character in the show, too. She's good. But yeah, I got the regular Karn, the shared exclusive sticker, you can see. Then I asked to trade with Danny. Did a trade with Danny Rang on a Facebook group. Got another Kylo Ren glow in the dark. So I traded him out of Disney pop. But I got this for somebody that I was trying to do a 4-pop deal for one like huge value pop of Game of Thrones, but the guy ended up backing out and he wanted cash instead. So it's all good, I understand. You know, some people want cash, people want pops. But kind of sad though, because I gave up a Disney pop. So. Alright, so actually, there's another Facebook buy, another Facebook group buy I did. This person had this pop up for $30 plus $5 shipping. I had to snatch it up, but it's another Olenna Tyrell with the con sticker. Now, I don't know why I did it, but since I had the con sticker, I never had a con sticker pop other than these two now, so I had to have it. Alright, so I did a deal with a local collector. They were downsized quite a bit. I actually got one of these popped for somebody else that was supposed to buy for me. But the people, they didn't want it. They just wanted cash only. They didn't have no PayPal. These two pops for $5 each, and it's the Hot Topic exclusive Flash. I don't really collect too many DC, but $5, I thought these were really dope. So I ended up scooping them up. I got the other Black Lantern Reverse Flash Hot Topic exclusive. They had a bunch of DC stuff, so I might actually hit them back up, buy some more, because they only wanted $5, so $5 can't be. All right, then the third pop I got from them, somebody else in the Facebook group wanted this, so I was trying to help them out, and then they end up backing out also. I can understand why, but I had already told them, you know, the box was damaged. I took the hit, but it's all good, because I just need to find a new box. The box is trash. And it's the Winter Soldier with the mask. Now, I've seen a lot of these go for about $1.40, $1.50 on eBay. I've seen some go for like $1.30 with the damaged box, but this looks pretty dope. Now, I know they have a half mask one. Yeah. Oh, goggles. Those are called goggles. So they have a half mask one that I'm trying to get from them. I think they also have that, but they wanted 50. I got this for about 75. Well, it's not a bad deal. I mean, considering I just need a box, which I've been looking for a box for like the past 3 weeks. So, wish me luck. If you got a box, hit me up. Sell it to me for like $20. All right.
Oh,
it's another eBay buy. I had a $5 coupon for eBay, and then this is only $8.95. And it's only $8.95, so I paid $3.95 free shipping. And it's the Daenerys Targaryen. They're a blue garment on. Looks pretty dope. So I'm almost done with her. I just need the wedding dress, Daenerys Targaryen, the gold dragon, Daenerys. I think 2 and 3 packs, so hit me up if you got one of those on trade. Alright, so lately there's been a craze about these ad icons.
Take a look at this.
Alright, so you see my other video, I had a problem. They couldn't find boxes just like everybody else in the United States. They couldn't find boxes, couldn't find where they were keeping them at because they were resetting their toy electronics aisle, or they're remodeling the whole store, which in my case, they're remodeling the whole store, so everything was scattered. But I was persistent for a few days, and then I took a break like 2 days, and they got these in, and they gave me a call because I was on the list, but I still have no Pikachu, even though I was on the list, and they did restock. It's all good though, because Pikachu, I want them, but I'll probably get them. But yeah, I was able to get a Captain Crunch Pez. I got one. I think these are cool, and it's the first one, and I want to say it's only to Target, so I'm a sucker for store exclusives, so yeah, got that. But it's not just the Pez I was after, so I was able to get Noid. They held them for me, so able to get Mr. Captain Crunch itself. Real dope pop, even though some of the paint is messed up. So, got him. Got those two. Able to get Bazooka Joe. I remember eating the bubble gum, buying the bubble gum just for the comic strip. It was cool. Then I also got Sugar Bear. Nastiest cereal in the world, guys. I don't know how people eat this cereal. Best cereal in the world is Apple Jacks and Fruit Loops. Wait, best cereal in the world, Captain Crunch, Apple Jacks, and Fruit Loops. That's it for the haul right now. So I have some other stuff there in boxes and totes. I just can't dig out right now. So I'm gonna do a part two. This is part one. I hope you liked the video. If you did, hit that like button. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe and ring the bell so you can get all my videos when I do upload them. And leave a comment down below what you think of the pickups I picked up. Let me know what you picked up during SDCC and what was your favorite pickup of the con. Let me know if you got a box, Winter Soldier box, that's decent or mint condition for sale or trade. Let me know if you want a 4-pack Dragons shared exclusive for trade. Look for Game of Thrones pops. And also, let me know if you guys got the Moana 213 and 215 pop. I'm looking for them right now to trade. If I can't find them for trades, then I'll probably just buy them. They're like 10 bucks each right now. So, yeah, hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Peace.